This exercise develops the sharp movements a player needs to receive a ball, then hit a target, and then recover and attack the space with a sprint. Players are encouraged to take a big touch into the space and explode past the defender. Once they've hit the target, players are encouraged to recover, drive with their arms, and make sure they bend their knees as they turn.